question, Dr. Dalin. Are you sure the perimeter surrounding the zone is really enough? If a powerful emission were to occur, we would...
Listen. The zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chornobyl area, or Circa for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
The injured were evacuated. I remind our listeners that a similar incident happened in our region quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. City officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Alive back there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Zone is really raging today. See that? It was a hell of a blast. Can't remember one. So fierce.
Are we close?
Kind of. The central checkpoint could be on alert after the emission, but there's another way in. Crack in the wall to the left of the fault. Bugger off! Hope you didn't lose your secret artifact along the way. If it was outside the zone for too long, it would have lost its anomalous energy. But I've got this shiny metal thing to recharge it. One lucky activation, and we have a gold mine here.
Sector 9, visual detection of the vault. I say again, Sector 9, visual detection of the vault.
Show me what you found. What the hell is this? I've seen artifacts taken from the zone before. They always burn out and fall apart real fast. But this one?
This one is not from the zone.
Oh, I bet. Where'd you find it?
In my laundry basket.
Who do you think you're talking to, huh? You have any idea what this scanner cost me? If it's not an artifact, it's gonna blow us all to hell! I won't let my hard work come to nothing because of you. I won't let you flush it down the shitter.
This stone owes me a new home. We gotta move.
Get to the scientist bunker. Nehoda will explain how to proceed with the scanner. He's waiting for you. Good luck.
Hmm.
trapped. Perimeter breached. Extensive damage caused by... Oh, fuck knows what.
Copy that. Dispatching a response team.
Investigate the scientist's bunker. bunker. Find Dr. Ngoda. He's agreed to give you the coordinates.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. Here. Goda's dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
Is dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa! That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway. Hold on a sec, Mr. Client. Did Herman at least tell you what to do with the coordinates?
Remind me.
Holy fucking cow. Will you let me eat in peace for once? All right. Follow the coordinates and stick your scanner into the ground, and then back off. When it's all done, you pick it up. Got it? If not, that's your problem. I'm not a damn help desk. So long, Mr. Client.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. The scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
You'll need to acquire an artifact to shield yourself from the scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up joining Nagoda.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector's signal to navigate it. If the Stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
Okay. Is charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty unusual. Check the scanner quick. Is it charged?
Nope. Calm down. I've got some time left. Heading for the next spot. Thank you. Marauder's premium coordinates smell like a scam.
His coordinates always work like a charm. But the emission could have thrown a wrench in the works.
We'll find out soon.
Skip! Are you there? The place is swarming with soldiers!
They're gonna shut everything down, and then you'll never get out of the zone!
Just one spot left.
Did you hear me? Drop the damn scanner and come back right now!
I've got nowhere to go back to, Herman. Over and out.
That some kind of anomaly?
Quiet.
I see the scanner. Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals.
Situation unclear. You, inside. You, to the roof. Move out. HQ, move out reporting. Come in, HQ. Damn it! Stalker PDA detected. Someone here!
Come in!
finished him. And let's make tracks.
Huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Where the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
Okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
Long story short, bad luck. By the way, I'm looking for someone nicknamed Solder. Know anywhere I could ask around about him?
If you're looking for somebody, go to Zalicia. Talk to Warlock, the local bartender. He might know something. Or maybe not. It depends. Squint. Damn it, man.
Settle some scores, didn't you? Shit. The timing couldn't be any worse.
Bastard shot him at point blank. Then took everything, even the sensors.
Fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess. Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalicia and keep your mouth shut. Unless you want both of us killed.
First drink after the emission is on me.
Expecting any help? Come on over. Let's have a chat. Fuck them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You're new around here, ain't ya?
What did those guys want from you?
Ah, typical thug stuff. My loot, my gun, maybe my boots, if they're fancy. They are the scavengers of the zone. What else can you expect from them, eh? So, you are new, huh?
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags in your day. Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined Spa... a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I, managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
How many of those guys are there?
About five, give or take. I have seen you in action. You can handle them easy. And if your conscience bothers you, trust me, they wouldn't have spared you or Gloomy if the tables were turned.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
They tried.
That's the zone for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloomy, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he is still my bro.
to search everywhere.
Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
Zorik asked me to get you out of here.
He asked you to wipe his ass, that's what he did. You think those goons were brought down here by the emission? Zorik lost a wad of cash playing cards and garbage and figured he could hide out here. Well, the fucker wasn't completely wrong. They didn't get him. They got me! What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the togs! I'm just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector! Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
That'll do. Hand it over.
Here you go. There's an anomaly in the cave. Appeared right after the emission. Maybe the detector'll help you sniff something out. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way. All right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Tommy! You have no idea how glad I am.
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so... Why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass. Even at the best of times, I'm not one for small talk. And right now is definitely not the best of times. So long, rookie.
Coupons.
I'm looking for Sauter.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
3 of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call 3 dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon. It belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshinov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
I suppose it's not that simple.
All right. If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Hey, Stalker. Must have been you here. Come over here. Let's have a chat. That's how we're all here in Zalicia. Us maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka in the street.
If anyone asks, I'm at home and busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's being uppity, cause sort of lets him. If Korshinov was here instead of him, we'd have been standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
So, who should I ask about Sauter?
Try Zotov. The ward can find anyone you want as long as you can cut a deal with them, and you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easygoing guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it. The Gaffer's a good man. I've been with him since we made our way here from the Cordon. We took on the monolith of the sphere together. Helped him defend Zalicia and got this bar up and running. But there's one thing he doesn't quite get, stubborn old fool. Risking everyone to save one guy is gonna get you all killed. But he is still willing to risk it all. Here, I serve the wardens just as well as I serve loners, because I've learned my lesson. And the Gaffer's gonna learn it too, sooner or later.
I don't feel like running errands. You got anything good?
You still smell like the mainland, tough guy. Feeling bald and audacious already, huh? All right. There's a guy, kinda like you, who owes me some coin. His name is Warlock. I need my money back.
Sure. I can handle it.
I saw him just a couple of hours ago. He headed north, towards the water tower. I don't want his blood on my hands, though. Just scare the kid, shake him down and get my money. And that's it. 20% is yours.
Hello. See you around.
You know, when I opened this bar, I never expected to see so many folk here. I guess the guys at the Cordon had enough of that gritty toad cedar. Back in the day, it was just me and the gaffer having a drink here. And now look at us. A whole bar full of lone stalkers. If the ward stopped bugging us, that'd be awesome. Let's toast to that, huh? If you need anything, stop by.
Hey, Stalker! That's come stupid. Over here, rookie. We need to talk. Here's the deal. I'm ready to pass some Stalker wisdom onto you. Right here, right now. And totally free of charge. Interested?
Maybe. But first, I want to know what the catch is.
There's no catch. I owe Gaffer money. So I've been working off my debt. By helping rookies with advice. And today's my last day. So you've hit the jackpot.
Nice. What do I win?
Back on the mainland, Mom and Dad were the most important people in the world, right? But here in the zone, it's the tech and the trader. And their love comes with a price tag. Loot or coupons. Got it?
I was hoping for something a little more practical.
You think you're clever, huh? Fresh off the perimeter and you've already figured everything out. Well, go ahead. Show us what you've got. Here are the coordinates for our tech, Lens, and Hamster the trader. Chat them up. If you've got coupons, buy something. If not, check in with Warlock for a gig. He's usually got something going. One more thing. If you find yourself in a dust-up with any of the factions, pay their boss a visit. Conflict is a part of life in the zone, but there's always a way to resolve it. Always better off with a lousy peace than an awesome firefight, get it? Anyway, once you've mingled with the locals, hit the road. Just don't bother me again. No one else is gonna help you for free in this neck of the woods. Least of all me.
Loot, no profit. We're gonna starve here.
That's it. Finally, I've settled my tab with Gaffer. Now I'm off to the swamps, where I won't have to put up with greenhorns anymore.
Why does Dekyarov regret banning vodka? Since now he can't call all the shots anymore.
I know it's dangerous. But I'm offering you good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man. Find yourself some other dope willing to march into certain death.
I've got the best deals in the zone. Ask anyone. Guaranteed. I never try to pull one over on the rookies like Sidor does. If anything breaks, it's because you need to take care of your gear. This stuff's not made of steel. Well, except for the things that are. Anyway, show me what you've got. Well, show me what you've got.
Know anything about solder?
Well, if someone else had asked instead of you, I'd charge him through the nose. But you're my friend, so I'll tell you for free. Your friend's name sounds kind of techy, so I'd wager he's a tech. Thanks. See ya.
I've got a job for you, Stalker.
Man, I had a good run. Got three whole artifacts.
Hamster was jumping with freaking joy. I could go back any day now.
Are you new here? Come on in, make yourself at home. But don't get too comfortable. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. If you want to swap some stories, go to Mikolaj, or the Gaffer. They got all kinds of baloney to choose from. All right, come on. What have you got there?
There's a whole bunch of them. Pick your favorite.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
That's the mainland that finally let me go.
So long. See you around.
I knew this was your doing, Richter. Squint did it.
And who does Squint work for?
Me. That's why I need your help. I have to make sure the wardens don't get it.
You brought that nut job to my Zalicia, and now... you're making demands of me?
I'm not demanding anything. I'm just asking. As an old friend.
Screw you. Old friend, my ass. All right. Sit down. I need to think. Are you eavesdropping or something? I said I'm busy.
Hey, good to see you. Sorry, if I knew the word would get to Zalicia this fast, I would have sent you somewhere else.
I think I might even know where. What do you want?
I'm looking for someone. His name's Solder.
I know him, and I know where you can find him. But I need help too. Help me find Squint, and I'll tell you about Solder.
You're gonna get the rookie involved too?
We just need someone to climb that tower, Gaffer. It's no big deal. I'd do it myself.
They'd catch you up there. And then I'd have to explain why there's a sparker hanging around Zalicia. Nah, sit tight. Have you seen the balloon in the middle of Zalicia, Stalker? We need someone to climb that tower and tinker with the equipment. I'll tell the tech to contact you when you get there.
Okay, I'll help you with Squint.
And I'll help you with Solder. Fixing the tower is easy. I'd have done it ages ago if it wasn't for the ward. Just be careful when you find Squint. He's never been the calm type, and now he's totally gone off the rails. But Squint is still one of my men, regardless of whatever shit he's gotten himself into. Help him out if you can. And if you can't, bring me the sensors he stole. The ward can't get their hands on those devices. We've still got a mess to clean up.
Let me cheer you guys up.
Check my stash, clean my gun, bought some shit, I'm filling it a day.
Don't send away all the folks with diabetes who want to enlist, okay? Save a couple for dessert.
Just look at this lush scenery, and you didn't think we could handle that controller.
Sounds here. Look, I created this system a little while ago to keep track of the rookies' PDAs. You know, in case they go missing after an emission. To locate Squint's PDA, we need to tune in to 3 points. I've already got 2, but the 3rd one is on you. Try not to fall, by the way. The last climber I had took a good month to recuperate.
Shut it down, he said. And I had a deal set up at the Eastern Checkpoint worth 2 cases of ammo. Bullets don't grow on trees, you know.
Simmer down.
Turn it on. Yeah, it seems to be working. I'll reroute more power to the amplifier. Oh, fuck. Damn it to hell.
The antenna is on fire.
I know, okay? God damn it, Mission. I'll have to replace the coils again. Okay, let me think.
There's another antenna nearby. It's an ancient piece of junk, but it worked the last time I had it checked. This one's gonna take at least a week to fix. Get to the other one. I've sent you the coordinates.
Simmer down. Everything's gonna be alright. Stay low for now. Go mess around with flashes at the Gordon or something. Hey, Shahayev, bring me a bottle. We're drowning our sorrows tonight. I wish I could join you. That old prick Sukin has completely lost it. Says he's gonna shoot anyone he sees moping around. Can you believe it? All right, I'll try to figure something out about that ammo. I'll be in touch.
Climber, this is Captain Zoltov.
Come here, we need to talk.
Attention, a quarantine is now in effect. This area is restricted. Please stay where you are.
Young scientist is making a list of known users. What should I name?
Assholes think they're too good for Stalker game. If you're a friend, Care to help a fellow stalker escape?
Why can't you escape on your own?
The pigs from the ward have everything locked down. But I've got my own way. The stalker way.
Was it you who attacked them near the old bridge at night? Why?
At night? No, I found the bastards at dawn. One was almost dead, so I finished him off. Should have seen those assholes pushing us around a couple years back. So many good stalkers had to die because those bastards wanted to show everyone who's the boss in the zone. Blind dogs got more humanity than any warden. So an eye for a fucking eye.
Got any ideas how to escape the lesser zone?
Just one, but I need an artifact. There's one in the cave nearby.
Suspicious, yeah, like, what kind of cave?
Just a cave. Nothing special about it.
But it has to be me that goes there, not you.
All right, there's an anomaly field there. That's it, really.
What kind of artifact? How could it help you?
What do you care? It's an artifact like any other. I just happen to know how to use it.
I see. That's all I need to know.
So can you help? It's a matter of life and death.
All right. I'll get you the artifact.
Ooh, I know a stalker when I see one. Got a detector?
I sure do. Why do you ask?
I've seen stranger things. All right. I'll wait for your triumphant return.
Thank you.
Artifact?
Why the hell didn't you tell me about that scary thing in the cave?
Would you have gone in there if I did? That's why.
Here you go. Now hit the road.
Well, ain't you a peach, Stalker? I can't give you any money, sorry, don't got any. No gear either. Mine's all worn out. Well, except for this warden stuff. I got no clue what it is, but maybe it'll come in handy. So long. Zone willing, we'll meet again.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help. You can't imagine how important it is for us to find him.
I've got what you're looking for. My part is done. Now spill it about Sauter.
I told you I never had any doubts about you, didn't I? He's an IPSF tech, a slippery type. You don't look like the kind of guy Sauter normally deals with.
And who do I look like then?
You look like a man with the remarkable ability to mess with idiots. Which makes us two of a kind, by the way. Seriously though, Sauter is a greedy coward, always willing to stab someone in the back. How he ended up in IPSF is beyond me. Then again, IPSF is home to all kinds of scumbags. But how do you know Sauter?
Tell me more about IPSF.
Another security organization from the mainland that thinks it can push stalkers around. They always stay behind the perimeter, though.
That's not much. Is that all you know?
I knew Sauter before, in passing. So that motherfucker Suhin took him under his wing at the Sphere, huh? They say IPSF are mapping anomalies there. So that's how you know him. What were you doing at the old bridge? Looking for anomalies? Or was there something more to it?
I activated a certain device. There was a huge stream of light at the ward and three strangers who tried to kill everyone.
Yeah, I remember that little performance. You could see it from the post office, clear as day. I should have known you had a hand in it, but we're getting off topic. Taking the Sphere by storm would be even dumber than walking into the zone without any bolts. I strongly advise against this course of action. But I've got an idea.
And I'm supposed to believe that? If you've got skin in this game, speak up. If you don't, back off.
We have a responsibility to the people we've rescued, you know? If you want to go to war against the whole Sphere, be my guest. But first, listen up. I learned something interesting. After the ward started raising hell, Suhin ordered his men to sweep the backup communication center under the ribs.
Why? Are there monsters there?
Worse. Evidence of Suhin's illegal activities. Get it? You might be able to find something useful in there. Something that'll open a door for us.
Need some help, Stalker? Well, show me what you've got. Thanks. See ya.
I'm so over it.
Need anything fixed? Come on, speak up. Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do. So long. See you around. Need anything fixed? Come on, speak up.
Need a hand with anything?
I'm glad you're here. As a matter of fact, I do. A bunch of diggers who used to bring me all sorts of useful stuff have gone off the radar. I'm feeling a little uneasy about it.
All right. Where should I start looking?
I have the coordinates for their last outing. I told them to stay away from that tunnel. I knew it was a bad idea. There were four of them. Max Saturday, Bedlam, Vassapunk, and Mastiff, their leader.
Stalkers are swapping stories at a
bar. This jacket looks like it.
First, the duty and freedom thief.
Now the war's shut up and there's another coup.
You guys are hysterical. Okay, I got one too.
Screwed you out of your money. Hey, you! Loner! Come and help some good fellows make yourself useful. A dude who likes free stuff, Valak Lumux, barricaded himself in that shack, owes me a big pile of dough, and instead of paying me up, he's poking me with a gun! Go and have a nice talk with him, would ya? Calm him down. Make him tell you where his stash is. Got it?
Because I'm about to have a fucking meltdown.
You're not the only one Valak Lummix owes money to. I've come to collect his debt.
Why should I give a damn, buddy? First you take care of my problem, then you can take care of yours. Get it?
Chill the hell out already, I got it.
Good boy. Stay away from the door, or Lummix will blow your head off. There's a hole in the wall where the tower is. You two will have to chat through it. I'll keep an eye on you.
Why is it always me?
Because I say so. No funny business, loner. You don't want to piss me off.
Who's there? I'm gonna shoot!
Easy there, I just want to talk.
Are you nuts, man? I'm kind of busy here, you know? If I drop my guard for a second, these thugs will do me in. If I'm going down, I'm taking at least one of them with me!
You owe money to Warlock.
Are you kidding me? Fine, get in line. It's not like you can kill me twice. You want me to pay him back? Alright, listen up. The stash is at the water tower. At the very top. You'll know what to do once you're up there, hopefully. Don't get into an anomaly on the way.
Whoa! He's spilling the beans! Are you scared of heights, loner? Nah, I don't give a damn. Get up to the tower and grab the stash. Now!
Stalker, don't ping gonna let us go. You got a clear shot. Take him out.
Would you? Either I pay off all my debts, or I gotta leave the lesser zone for good. Thank you, Stalker. I owe you one.
Pay up your debt to Warlock first. He promised me a cut.
Well, I was going to pay him back, honest. Now? Fair enough, that's the right thing to do. Done. I sent the coupons, both yours and Warlock's.
Come in. I just got money from Valley Clummox. Tell the little shit I said hi. Maybe I'll pour one for him later if he won't be an asshole. Anyway, thank you, Stalker. Out.
Need some help, Stalker? Well, show me what you've got. Thanks. See ya.
Please remain calm. The ward is clearing the area. suspicious activity.
Come and get me!
Oi, drop the gun! Who the fuck are you?
Who'd you sell Herman out to?
Huh? You got some nerve, mate. Breaking into a military base, raising hell, and now you're pestering me with questions. Shit, I should shoot you right here and be done with it.
When was the last time you cleaned that thing? Kim's gonna misfire a lot if you don't take care of him.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Well, your stove's on fire.
What?
Where's my fucking scanner?
PMs tend to misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Funny. Oh, shit! Look, I'm a nobody. I just put anomalies on the map. Sure, I sold stuff on the side to guys like you. But that's it. Nestor runs the scanner business.
Nestor?
He's the one you should be talking to. The kingpin of garbage. This huge pile of trash. You can't miss it. It's north of... Oh. Oh, goddamn bread. Thanks, mate. Nestor. Snorf of Zalesia. Oh. Hang on. Did you get busted? Listen, I didn't betray Herman. I've sold some people out in my day. But not you guys. Oh.
Ahem. piece of trash.
To kill! Everyone stay put.
Sodder doesn't know shit, but he did mention a guy called Nestor.
Nestor? This is getting interesting now. Well, welcome to the real deal. Head over to the detention center. My friends there might be able to help you with Nestor. Use the northern checkpoint as the gaffer for the key. Don't worry about my men. They're nice guys, if a little on the wild side. died and you'll get a lavish funeral, orchestra and all, at your own expense.
Drink? If you need anything, stop by.
Need some help, Stalker? Well, show me what you've got.
Thank you.
Thanks. See ya.
We can come out now.
Need anything fixed? Come on, speak up. Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do. So long. See you around.
Yeah. Here's the key, Skiff.
The Zaton to meet up with Beard. Let's just hope he's not sleeping with the fishes in the swamp. All right.
Headed this way after all.
Told you. Let him come. I don't know what the hell you're doing here, Stalker, but you got here just in the nick of time. The question is, can we trust you?
Do you trust Richter? He's the one who sent me here. He said you could help me find Nestor.
Ha! You just might be our ace in the hole. We've got a certain interest in the basement under the factory. And we found one of Nesta's hideouts there, too. He's got quite an archive. And my gut tells me there's some clues down there about his current whereabouts. But we've got a problem. The ward. They've sealed off every exit from the factory and jammed all our communications. And they did it while my men were inside. We could really use a good man who can make short work of a problem like this.
I'll see what I can do to help your people.
You don't need to go in guns blazing. The building is large and dilapidated. There are plenty of ways to get past the patrols and security checkpoints. The last time my squad made contact was in the basement. The place you're looking for is down there too. I'll send you the lab access codes. They might come in handy. Hold on. Here, take my gun. If we end up in a firefight, the zone likes it quiet. That's what we say.